Wicket?
I told you this was a bad place to look for sparkle seeds, Latara.
Well, how was I supposed to know we'd run into a Zomba?
Come on, through here. Great, a dead end.
We're doomed.
At least I'll go down fighting. Dangar! Now I've got you. Huh? Tebow!
I didn't mean to scare you guys. Well, I just wanted to show you my costume for the Shadow Knight Festival.
Humph.
Latara, I was just wondering, would you go with me to the festival tonight?
Me? Go to my first Shadow Knight Festival with you? For your information, Tebow, I'm sure that Tack is going to ask me. Oh, he's so furry.
Oh, I understand.
Now, I have to look for some sparkle seeds for my costume.
I guess Niece is going with you, huh, Wicket?
Uh-huh. Only thing is, I still don't have a costume yet. Beechawawa! I think my costume problem is solved. That cap will be perfect.
Wait, Wicket. I think I read something about a special magical cap in one of Master Logray's scrolls. Now, what did it say again?
Ah, come on, Tebow. No magic cap is gonna scare a warrior like me. Huh? The cap. See? No problem.
Uh-oh. Now I remember.
Wicket, what did you do?
Whoa!
Okay, so getting the cap wasn't a great idea.
Run!
My God! Give it to me!
You want it? You got it!
Just think! I'm finally old enough to go to the Shadow Knight Festival. I hope my costume's okay. Ah! Challah oats! Your favorite, Baga. Baga, what's wrong?
A magical creature. We'd better ask Master Logray.
All right. But please, let's hurry.
Whoa there.
Look out!
Watch it! Look out!
Whoa! Look out! animals. They're under a spell like Baga.
Low Gray, what's going on?
If I didn't know better, I'd say the Raich was on the loose again.
The Raich? Father?
The Raich? No Ewok would be foolish enough to set him free again. Why, he'd be branded a disgrace to the tribe.
A disgrace?
Oh, the Raich. Now, what was he again?
Let me get my scroll, Wicket. Ah, here it is. The Raich. Right. Here we are. Uh-huh, yes. Long ago, the Ewoks were menaced by the Raich, a terrible forest creature. The Raich put a spell on the forest animals and led them away to be eaten. Only one thing could stop the Raich. A magic cap made by the two-headed gunster of the Twin Hills. The Ewoks tracked the Raich to its lair, and after a long battle, defeated it. The magic cap transformed the Raich into a harmless tree. And the Raich will stay a tree unless the cap is removed.
Thanks for not telling, Nisa.
Oh, Wicket, how are we gonna save Baga?
We'll just find the two-headed gonster and get him to make a new magic cap for the Raich. Follow me!
I hope my glider holds up. I've been planning to build a new one.
Now you tell me.
There's where the gonster lives. The Twin Hill.
Latara, I don't know how to tell you this, but, well, I heard Tack ask Asha to go to the festival with him.
What? Why, that big hairy bomb beast. I ought to give him a piece of my mind. Two pieces.
Hey, Latara, careful.
Well, fine. I never wanted to go with Tack anyway.
You mean it?
Of course. I'm waiting for Big Burke to ask me.
Oh, sure. That makes sense.
I hope we're not too late to save Baga. Help! 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 Oh,
land us safely on that hill. Well, we're here. Everyone okay?
No. Look at my fur. I'll be a mess for the festival tonight.
We're fine, Wicket.
Are we safe? All clear.
Okay, Husha, you're messing with the wrong Ewok.
Now sit, Husha, and stop scaring all the customers.
That Husha belongs to you?
That's right. Kind of a guard pet now. The Duloks paid top rate to have me taken off their hands.
No, it was the Dragon Riders at Poolot.
No, no, no.
You must be the two-headed gonster.
Figured that out on your own, huh?
Now, what can I do for you?
We need your help to get rid of a monster.
Well, you've come to the right place. Got a monster? Call the gonster. That's our motto.
No, no, it's no beast too mean for us to clean.
No, no, no.
Please help us before the Raich eats my pet bar duck.
The Raich? Now, who would be stupid enough to let him loose?
Well, I sort of removed the cap, and then the Raich sort of, you know, tore it up.
You took off the cap? You avoided the warranty.
Oh, I'll never see Bugga again. Isn't there something you can do?
Oh, all right. I guess we can help. We've got a pet, too.
No, we don't.
What do you call the Husha then?
He's your pet, not mine.
Gee, how long will all this take?
A new cap. Well, it'll take a while.
Then I better go back and stall the Raich.
I'll go with you, Wicket.
Here. Give this dream flower potion to the Raich. It'll put him to sleep.
You'll find the Raich at the edge of the dead forest. The Husha will take you.
Tebow, you and Latara stay here and wait for the magic cap.
Beecha, Wawa, I can help the gonster out with my magic.
Great. Tebow gets to play wizard, and I'm gonna miss the Shadow Knight Festival. Oh.
It figures the Raich would live in the dead forest.
That must be the Raich's cave. Take us down, Husha. Thanks for the ride. Come on. I'll put the dream flower potion in his water.
Hurry!
This'll be easy.
Dorg's ears. Gotcha.
I'm sure it was Wang's eyes.
Would you settle for sparkle seeds?
Ooh, sparkle seeds. These are just what I need to finish my costume.
Those go on the cap at the last minute. Very important.
Without it, the spell won't work. There.
Just put this on the ridge, and it'll be turned back into a tree again.
And remember, not a monster, call the gunster.
No, no. No beast too mean for us to clean.
There. I think it'll hold for the trip back.
Wait! The sparkle seeds.
Be sure to sprinkle one handful on the cap just before you use it.
No, no. Two handfuls.
Nonsense. One handful's plenty.
What?
You don't know anything about those.
Why? What do you mean?
No, whoever said two handfuls.
You don't have anything between those ears of yours.
I never heard of anything like this in my life.
Not like mine.
You don't know anything.
No, I wish I could.
You know, Latara, we make a pretty good team. You sure you won't go to the festival with me?
No offense, Tebow, but I can't go with a Lurdo.
Oh. Down there, the Raich is summoning more animals.
That must be the Raich's cave.
If the Raich is still calling animals, Wicked and Nisa didn't put it to sleep.
Oh, that means they're in trouble. What are we gonna do?
Get them out of it, I guess. We can use my Zomba costume. Well, hope this disguise fools the Raich.
Be careful, Tebow. Almost.
almost a warrior, you know. Now, what should I take for my belt of honor?
Forget that. We're gonna miss the Shadow Knight Festival. I can't believe it. No one asked me to go to the festival. Tebow, I saw you here all alone, so I thought... hey, would you dance with me?
Certainly, Latara. Beecha Wawa, this is great!
Now, this isn't a date or anything.
Sure, I know.
And could you please put the mask back on?
So, Logray, did you ever learn what was wrong with the animals?
Well, Chirp, I started to investigate, but before I could discover anything, the animals were back to normal.
If it were the Raich, our best warriors would have handled him.
Well, Chief Chirp, huh?
Whoa!
Forget it, Wicket.